15 Can-Am UTV. He put up a time of 74.15 in his first heat. Mike Redick hop on the course right now. He's not going to catch up to that 68 seconds.